Hey everyone, we're back at it again with the 13 Lost Origin packs we promised, and... Oh, some more backwards. Alright, so you're gonna choose 6. Well, you're gonna choose 1 to keep away from both of us. Choose one. Alright, that's the lucky one. That's the lucky one. I'm gonna put it right here.
Bruh.
As y'all can see, we put the Kyorem, the Max up there. Kyorem, Kyorem, up there because that was the one we thought was better. It was also higher value, but that shouldn't matter. Whatever, obviously, it's more sentimental for you. Alright, choose your 6. Pack number 1. We got ourselves a white boy. We got ourselves Dark Energy, Electric, Swanna, Gloom, Machop, Shuppet, Pikachu. I love this Pikachu art. I mean, a lot of the Pikachu art are actually very lovely. Phantom, Sudowoodo, Reversal of Paris Rift, and a Glide Score. Nothing so far. Oh, we got ourselves a White Border again. Rip. Let's see. Lightning Energy, Relicanth, Lost Vacuum, Cascoon, Inkay, Hisuian Basculin, Jinx, the most beautiful Pokemon. You know, humanoid Pokemon. Makuhita, Bronzor, reverse all of that, Lost Vacuum, and a Politoed. Dang, come on. I need a win. Maybe it is going first. Maybe the lack of going first is really bad. Yeah, we'll find out. You know, the guy at GameStop chose these, so... Oh, yep, white border. Maybe it's his fault. So, no, I'm never blame the person who picks your cards. We got Lightning Energy, Licky Licky, I mean, Relicanth, Lost Vacuum again, Hisuian Basculin again, Makuhita again, Bronzor again, Phalanx. Oh, Poliwag, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Relicanth and this, oh, that happened last time with the, you remember when we got the reverse holo of it, and then we got the holo version of it? And then, Manic Trick, ooh, English. Where am I? Here, open up some of your packs, are you ready? Black Border. Alright, what was the energy card that we got? It was a grass? The very lucky? Oh, the last one. Okay, we'll find out. Ooh, let me put this aside. Alright, we got the Black Border. Grass Energy, I'm looking for you. Lightning Energy. Lightning Energy, Lost City, Carbink, Kamala, Pomola, Gastly, Binnacle, Murkrow, Wurmple, Clefairy, Reverse Holo Oddish, and a Gallade V, wow. Didn't we get a Gallade from the, what was it, the Sun and Moon Cosmic Eclipse? What in the world? Well, you know, we always do the usual, sweep up those good cards, just so they're protected, keep them away from dust, fingerprints, all of the above. And we got ourselves, yeah, I actually love the artwork for it, like the little color schemes. I'll put these over here, the little color schemes, because they are special, but they do look different from the actual cards of just Gallade. Alright, we got, what, two more packs? Bro, I think I'm gonna lose this. Alright, let's find out what we get. Ooh, white border. Is it at least a grass energy? Grass energy? Where are you? Oh, fighting energy. Mian Shao, Iskan, Carving. What in the world? You see the fighting energy? What? Gligar, Wurmple, Rhyhorn, Murkrow, Horsea, Reverse Holo Arcsun, and a Rhyperior. Whoa, this is... I don't think I ever paid attention to, like, the energy and the cards behind it, but this is probably the most I've seen of what was behind the energy. One more! Ooh. Border. You guys, I'm telling you, you should just buy your cards. Buying your cards makes it so much better. You spend way less, you don't focus on chance, but... Like this Garchomp V, I would have never gotten it. But I just bought it because, honestly, I love the Garchomp and Cynthia. We got ourselves a V-Star, a Licky Licky, a Torkoal, a Rezu, Roselia, Clefairy, Porygon, Inkay, Finneon, Reverse Holo Shuppet, and a Magcargo. Oh my gosh, nothing from this. Other than a Gallade. Come on, I got 6. I have opened up 6 and nothing. Alright, let's see what you get.
Hi guys, I'm gonna start off with this one.
Alright, open it up.
Dark Energy.
Alright.
See?
Oh my gosh, my savings. Oh, no, not my savings. Guys, always save before you spend. Save before you spend. Dark Energy, Machoke, Mirage Gate, Cascoon, Jinx, Hisuian Basculin, Makuhita, Bronzor, Phalanx, Reverse Holo Inkpon, and Calandrus. Honestly, we don't get pulls half the time. I mean, to be honest, we did get lucky with the, oh, we found this too! What in the world? We're just going for repeats, repeats, double peeps. I think it's our third?
Yeah,
right.
It might be our third.
Maybe it's our second. Maybe it's our second. Alright, we got three more. A black border. Let's see. Alright, yeah, adjust it first so that it's not revealed accidentally. Alright. Just keep on going, let's see what we get. Hopefully it's not another repeat, but if we do, we can always trade it in for something else that we don't have. Alright, okay, reversal Fortune Sisters, and a hollow, hollow Sailor? This is probably one of the better hollows that I've seen. Maybe it's because it matches the color. You know, even though it's just a hollow, I've got to sleeve them up. I like sleeving up the hollows and reverse hollows, but if it's too much, now this doesn't start to be there. What, we got two more?
Yeah.
We got two more?
And then we have the lucky one. Light border. Again.
Alright, let's find out. Oh, grass energy though. Lucky. Let's see. Keep on going. Honestly, I'm gonna find out if they have multiple builds. I would pick two ones. Oh, looks like nothing. Hisuian, Zoro. Why did I say Zoro?
This is a nice art though.
Honestly, yeah, I mean, it's a little cute, but I don't think it needs to save a lot. Save a lot of like Pikachu or
Last
version. Alright, Black Border. Would it be a grass energy? Alright, then adjust it. Water energy, huh? I don't think we're gonna be lucky. Okay, got Dorian, Stormzong, Colorism Experiment, Lickitung, Slugma, Clefairy, Aipom, Spinarak, Reverse Hollow, and the Palm, and Hisuian Greedrill. We have this one too!
Yeah.
But I mean, this is good play. Well, no, I don't think we have this one, do we?
I think we do.
Well, the one we do have is a little bent, so I think this is pretty good. But there goes our little, Okay, stay up. Gotta keep them safe. Alright.
Last one. The luckiest one.
First off, let's see what color it is. So, we have our little binder from GameStop. Yeah, I'm a little GameStop shopper buyer. And it should, that's my Astral Radiance. Alright, Astral Radiance. It's over here. Yeah, we have... No, I think we only have one Pikachu. And then we have two Gengars. You'll see that over there? Two Gengars, one is right behind it, and then one Pikachu. They are repeats, but I mean... Gotta go with what you have. Alright, open up that last pack. Let's see what we can get from it.
Hopefully it's a lucky one.
Alright. If it's not lucky, then there goes, what, 25 packs?
Okay.
Black border.
Grass
energy?
We'll
see. Dark energy. Alright, we'll find out what we got here. Dark energy, Gordon, Grongong, Colorless Experiment, Lickitung, Horsey, Shuppet, Shellos, Rowlet, Castform again! Oh my gosh! Let's see what we got next. And not Latin.
Hello!
I mean, we love the artwork, but we've gotten repeats this whole time, except the delay. I mean, obviously, I lost the, the game card battle.
But I did get a lot of
repeats. Yeah, we did get three actual repeats. So we got this one the last time. But we got these four.
Yeah.
And I got a delay.
That's a
delay.
Yep,
in value. And in sentimental value, of course, I think we won too, because I just love the artwork of Booster. Yeah, I love the training battles in Lost Origin. It's actually so good. This game battle is so nice. Like, we got repeats of everything, except this one delay. And then if you want to talk from Lost, then we got the Kyurem, V-Max, and then what was the other one? Oh. Castform. So, this goes and shows that you don't always get lucky all the time. Alright, hope everyone has a good one, and make sure you save before you spend.